The first slide. What is the name for this section?
Tests.
What's present in the section? Cement, rust, tubules. What is the lining of cement, rust, tubules? Germinal epithelium. The germinal epithelium has two types of cells. Spermatogenic series together with number five, with a pale nucleus is a prominent nucleolus, sarculi cells. So number five, sarculi cells. What is about number two cells at the base? Spermatogonia. مش دعوة type A or type B ولا بين ولا ضع. The cells which have the largest size primary spermatocytes. So number two, spermatogonia. Number three, primary spermatocytes. Number five, sarculi cells. Is there groups of cells in between seminiferous tubules? Yes, leading cells. So number four, leading cells. Sites in between seminiferous tubules. I will see another picture, but next. What is present in number one? Sperms. Okay? What is the last stage in spermatogenesis? What is the last cellular stage in spermatogenesis, which its nucleus is rounded and close to the lumen?
Spermatids.
So number six, what? Spermatids. Number two, spermatogonia. Number five, sarculi cells. Number three, primary spermatocytes. Number six, spermatids. Number one, sperms. Number four, leading cells. What do you think? Which is much better? This is a seminiferous tubule. Is the previous picture or that picture?
Previous picture.
Previous picture. Okay, what I will speak about. What is the type of this cell? Sarculi cell. What is the type of this cell? Primary spermatocyte. Okay, what about this? Spermatids or nuclear spermies? Because spermatids have rounded nucleus. But spermies have elongated nucleus. Okay? What's present in the middle here?
Sperms.
Okay. That is also told me that the previous one is much better. So I will not get this. But I tried to know from you. But I have respect to your opinion. Cells with evacuated cytoplasm. Why evacuated? It contains a lot of lipid droplets. This lipid is used to synthesize testosterone. The cells are present in groups in between the seminiferous tubules. So what is the type of these cells? Leading cells. Interstitial cells of leading. Okay. What's about this section? epididymis. Epididymis. And these are sections in the epididymal tubule. Okay. They have. Now I speak of course. Hello. What is stored inside the epididymis for maturation?
Sperm.
Sperm. These are sperms. What is the lining in the cilium of the epididymal tubule? Pseudostratified columnar with stereocilia. This is a magnification for the epithelium. Okay. What's around the epididymal tubule is a layer of circular smooth muscle. So what is the type of this section? Epididymis. Give me 2 points for identification, of which what I already mentioned. Okay? Store these sperms. Pseudostratified columnar with stereocilia. Okay? Thin layer of circular smooth muscle. The red colored area is the thin layer of circular smooth muscle. To when contract, it pushes the sperm towards this, the brass depress. Will not like, you will not write a long sentence. Just a circular layer of the smooth muscle.
في نمبر معين كل
لا ما انا ما حطيتش نمبر في الحاجه
لا لا
ليه لان انا هنا غطيت هنا في كلام غطيته بحته بيضاء
لا في نمبر
هنا حطيته
في
نمبر
معين في نمبر معين
لا لا ما فيش نمبر معين مش هسالك على نمبر
لا انا اسال
يعني انديكيتور انت زي انديكيتور ويل بي ماي فينجر
انا مو سؤالي كده انا سؤالي هذه في نمبر معين من يعني كل كميه محاطة بشيء ولا تختلف
لا لا اصل ده احنا بنجيب التشو وبنعديه في محاليل وبنمرره وبعد كده بنحطه في شمع وبعد كده بنقطعه فيعني الصوره ما بتبقاش زي النورمال لكن الاستراكشر بيطلع زي ما هو خلاص وممكن وانت بتشيل كده تضغط عليه يطلع شويه سبيرم يعني ما هو انت بتتعامل مع تيشو What is the type of this section? يا كده ما لفتهوش ماشي.
ما لفتهوش؟
اه خلاص مش مشكلة اللي هيجي هنوريك ها؟ What is the what is this picture? Picture of what? Kidney. Which part of the kidney?
Cortex.
Why it is a cortex? Renal cortex. Very good. ماشي. What is the structure of renal muscle?
Glomerulus.
And Bowman's capsule. Okay? If I ask you what is this structure and what is its lining? How many layers in the Bowman's capsule? Two. Parietal and visceral. The visceral layer is formed of podocytes. And the parietal layer is formed of simple squamous cells. Okay? What is about this structure?
Distal convoluted tubule.
Yes. Which part of the distal convoluted tubule? Macula densa. So, this part of the distal convoluted tubule, how do you know that it's a distal convoluted tubule? It's paler than the proximal convoluted tubule. Its cells are lower than the cells of the proximal convoluted tubule. Cells are paler. Cells are darker. Cells are lower. Cells are higher. But at this side, the epithelium changes. And the cells become tall, and the nuclei appear close together. So we call this site macula densa. In which part? In the distal convoluted tubule. At which site? When it is in contact with vascular or urinary ball? Vascular ball of the renal corpuscle. What is about the group of cells here? Cells of what? Extraglomerular. Mesangial cells. How many types of mesangial cells do we have?
Two.
Extraglomerular related to juxtaglomerular apparatus. And the intraglomerular present in between the glomerular capillaries. Okay. What is about this structure? Compare this with that. What is this and what is that?
Wide lumen. And...
the one which contains wide lumen with pale cytoplasm and multiple number of nuclei distant convoluted tubule. The one which contains a narrow lumen with higher, darker cells, but actually the brush portal is not clear. What is this part? Proximal convoluted tubule. Okay? So the question, I make the same picture, but I may select a specific site. I may ask you about the renal corpuscle. I may ask you about the macula densa. I may ask you the extraglomerular mesangial cells. I may ask you about the proximal or the distal convoluted. So mention the parts and 2 points for its identification. Clear? Okay. What is this section? It's a tubular structure. Its lumen appears star-shaped. If we magnify the epithelium, it will appear transitional. It has three layers of muscle. The inner muscle layer, which is cut into pieces, are longitudinal. The middle layer is circular. The outer layer is longitudinal. So what is this section? In which part of the uterus? Upper two-thirds or lower third? Lower third. Because the upper two layers, the muscle is formed of inner longitudinal and outer circular. But in the lower third, it's three layers. Inner and the outer longitudinal at the middle, circular. Okay? So it is aorta. Give me two identification points. Huh? Yeah. What is the type of epithelium?
Transitional.
Star-shaped lumen. Lined by transitional epithelium. Muscle is present in three layers. Inner and outer longitudinal, middle circular. Okay? This is aorta. Okay, what about this section? Not so nice as the previous testis. Okay, I will not bring it. Seminiferous tubules. Well, imagine. Well, only the interstitial cells here in Abayna with cells. What about this section? Okay, it is the form of structures containing a secretion in the lumen, and they are lined by one layer of columnar cells or pseudostratified, but most of the cells are simple columnar, tall cells with spaced over nuclei. The connective tissue between contains cells with elongated nuclei. The elongated nuclei are of spindle-shaped smooth muscle cells. So the tissue in between glands of the prostate is fibromuscular. To squeeze the secretion, evasection means prostate gland. Why? What is the lining epithelium of secretory units? Simple what? Columnar or cubical or squamous? Simple columnar. Okay? What is the character of the connective tissue in between secretory units? Fibromuscular. Fibro to connect the glands together. Muscular to squeeze the secretion outside during ejaculation. What is this structure? في عملة مخرومة؟ كوين ساعات ليه مخروم؟
لا. ها؟
إلا فيه فيه
يبقى العمرة المخرومة دايما تلاقي كبارها تخين والخرم اللي في النص صغير صح؟
صح
What is the structure? Which is muscular
muscular
I will give you a pound It has a lumen lined by epithelium The nuclei of epithelium in more than one row in the lower part There are some projections at the surface. What is this type of epithelium? Pseudo, stratified, columnar, with stereocilium. Okay, what is the dark blue connective tissue lamina propria? What is the thick veil layer, which is cut in the inner side longitudinal, and in the thickest metal part, circular. And in the outer part, longitudinal. No transitional epithelium. And no star-shaped lumen. Vas deferens. What is the type of this section? Vas deferens. Now, give me 2 points for its identification.
Free muscle mass.
What is the lining epithelium? Okay, to differentiate from the aorta, which is transitional epithelium. What is about the muscle layer? Is it thick or thin?
Thick.
Formed of how many layers?
Three.
Inner and outer longitudinal and the thick middle?
Circular.
From outside, I create tissues. Okay? This is the aorta. The muscle.
ما غلطتش في البخار
خلاص هم دول سلايدز ذيس ار ذا سلايدز بيكوز اتس ان تو
دكتور
صح
ممكن اول ثلاث
اول ايه
اول
تريحني شاركت عليها
دي اي دي هي دي اول سلايد نعم يا دكتور واحده يا ها هي دي اول سلايد
ناصر ماشي خلاص وقف شو بتصور شيء؟